Welcome once again, YouTubers. I hope you guys are all doing well. In my last video, you saw me replace my 4400 3-com switch with a 4500 3-com switch. Well, I did that in order to do some maintenance on the switch, which I will share with you guys. This video is also going to be a two-part. I hope you will enjoy.